students, in the previous two videos we learned how to write the formal letters or official letters. In this video we will discuss how to write informal letter, or what we call other name for the formal informal letter is the personal letters. And these are the letters written to your family. Family means like your mother, your father, your brother, your sister, okay, your friends. You write personal letters to your friends. You write letters to your relatives, your like your aunt, your uncle and your cousins. Okay, so personal letters are those letters which are written to the family members or the relatives or the close relatives. We will see the format of how to write the personal letters. So like the official letters, first of all we will mention the sender's address. Okay, then is the date. After that we will drop one line on the paper. Then we will mention the salutation, which can be dear mother, dear father, dear brother, dear sister. You can write the name of your friend here, dear Rohini, dear Reema. Okay, you can write the name of your friend. If your brother or sister is younger than you, you can write the name of your brother and sister also. Then the body of the letter, and in the end you will mention your sincerely, or the words like your loving daughter, your loving son, your loving brother, your loving sister, at the end your name. Okay, and what is the difference between the personal letters and the official letters? We don't mention the subject in this letter. Subject is not mentioned. Okay, subject is not mentioned in the personal letters, and in the last salutation also matters. We don't use faithfully in the personal letters. We don't use truly in the personal letters. We use sincerely, or we use the words like loving. And also here we can use the words like dear mother, dear brother, dear sister, but we don't use any such kind of salutation in the formal letters or official letters. We just write sir or madam. Okay, other things remain same. Sender's address, date, drop one line, salutation starting with dear, body of the letter, and in the last your sincerely, or the words like your loving daughter, your lovingly also you can use the word, and in the end you write the name. Please concentrate the spelling of yours. Concentrate on the spellings of yours. I have seen some of the students writing yours as like this. Some of the students have habit of writing yours like this. It is totally wrong. It is wrong. The spellings of yours should be written in this way. I hope you have also understood how to write the personal letters or informal letters. Thank you very much.